The best artist advice that I can give is to make ugly art. No one is good at anything when they're just starting out. There's a huge misconception that art is a natural talent. I used to draw stick figures. My art sucked when I started painting, but I kept practicing, I improved my techniques, I got a better understanding of color, and my art still sucks sometimes. Because bad art is necessary to grow as an artist. It's the only way to learn and to improve your technique is to just make bad art. If you go into a painting knowing you're going to make something ugly, you take all the pressure off yourself and allow yourself to experiment and grow as an artist. You can play around with color, try new techniques, and who knows, you might create something that you really like painting and develop a totally unique artistic style. So go out there and make some ugly art like
sa mga problemang di masolusyonan agad, parang wala nang bukas. Pwede bang umiwas? Hinahanap ang sarili, ngunit di nakakayanin sa ligaw na dinadaanan ko. Sana to patungo?
Good little girl, always picking a fight with me. You know that I'm bad, but you're spending the night with me. What do you want from my world? You're a good little
records on. Tell me your favorite song. You do it. 소진는 옛 추억 같이 넌 내게 와서
said to my wife, it's very sad for the two people, Kate Spade and Anthony Bourdain, who committed suicide this week that we know of. But what about the kid in Iowa that we didn't know? Or what about the young person struggling with identity? And because they couldn't talk to their family about what they were thinking and feeling, they decided to take their lives. And some of them went to church, but the church told them that you need to change. But how can you change what you can't identify? And how come we're so quick to judge people and don't know what they've been through? I'm trying to help them. People are dying. We don't have time for you to judge them. People are hurting, and we don't need you looking at them side-eye when they walk in.
Up all night. Paint one side pink, then the other blue. Shade them together. Spray paint a yellow circle on the pink side. Then you're going to grab your white and do the same. Now add some face features on the moon, then do the same with the sun. Now add some clouds and some stars. Now grab a skinny long brush and outline. Add some more faces to some of the clouds. Grab your Posca markers and make some little designs or add some dots to flow with the stars. Now flick that wrist for them lashes. All done.